Do you know what's going on with James Fields' trial? Well, we got it for you. I'm Kyra Min. Today is December 5th, and this is Now. On Tuesday at James Fields' trial for the murder of Heather Heyer, text and phone conversations between Fields and his mother were presented. Jurors at Fields' trial saw a text conversation that included an image of Adolf Hitler, hinting at the potential for Fields' violent participation at the Unite the Right rally. In a phone call with his mother, Fields refers to Heyer's mother as a communist and that she's the enemy. In another phone call, Fields claims he was defending himself from a violent group of terrorists and that he saw some of the counter-protesters waving an ISIS flag. Jurors also watched Fields apologizing to Detective Stephen Young after being arrested, saying, "I didn't want to hurt anybody, but I thought they were attacking me." After being told that many were left injured along with a death, Fields began to sob, but then evoked his right to remain silent. The defense claims that Fields' actions arose from fear and not out of criminal intent. Fields' behavior after his arrest fails to align with the text and phone evidence presented to the jury. That's all for now, Hoos. See you next time.